MarkMusic.com.
I stop trying to justify my need to ignore you. And every dope man said he needs to exploit you. Guess I'm learning about the game, huh? Like trying to rob me blind, then come around like everything's still the same, huh? You say that I'm to blame, huh? Bitch, you fucking right. I shut my baby's onesies in your case, huh? No, I'm the thief because I refuse to return the bounty. You hide it out of boxes while I was left alone doubting. My own sanity drowning inside your vanity. Pounding inside my chest was a muscle that you ripped out in the tussle of our strategic lives pressed back and forth through time. Your dance was so distracting that I almost missed the signs. But I felt alive when everything was turning black. And I was scared of waking up to just another laced batch of the acid that blasted in my brain when you left me. The pills ran out, you grabbed your hand and you led me to the thick lines you weave on my thin armor linked out. Every memory of my soul's highest peak, you said, ask and I'll seek. I can tell you feel weak, so I'll string you along on my white wicked leash, and I'll sing you a song. So you've been up all week, and your stomach's corroded and sinking your cheeks, and you're running for codeine to dim out the tweak, but it crashes your system and puts you to sleep. And I'll tiptoe around your limp body and dig up some treasures to feed your new hobby. And when you wake up to the nightmare you ran from, I'll crush up the crystals until you can't stand up to stand them. They'll make you lose focus on all of your loved ones who dare to take notice. And soon you'll be crying your heart out to empty strangers. But the clear's got you so twisted that you can't sense the danger. And each pack of wolves that you loved out of anger, towards every snake that you kissed in this tangle, they'll follow you home and lay next to your bed and guard you at night from clear thoughts in your head. And your daughter's voice cries when I'm calling for you, but you're so fucking numb that your lips never move and your arms never reach and your actions don't teach any affection that's lost in this beat. But you'll seek, you'll find, you'll always be welcome in my mind. You'll always cast shadows to my shine. You're always a sight for my sore eyes. You're always my vision in blurred time. You're my premonition of lost life. I breathe you in till I fall blind to all of the wounds cracking my spine. And I tried to resist you, tasting the toxins they mixed in you, drying my blood up with loose tissue. How they expect me to not miss you. And I tried to resist you. I think I got an issue when you leave my sinus and tongue blistered. How they expect me to not miss you. Damn.
Hi Lee, I've been trying to give you a call. Do me a favor. This weekend I can have a visitation. Jake, nobody else Mark is coming. Mom's not gonna be here. The kids aren't gonna be here. If you would like to come, just give me a call back at 4. You can leave a message. Just let them know that you're coming to my visitation. And I'll be able to give you a call back, but I kind of need to know by, like, tomorrow around lunch if you're coming, so they can be prepared for the weekend mom who stays with us. But just let me know, and I love you, and I miss you like crazy. All right, bye.